Welcome back. This is the RPG Chick. Welcome back to more South Park Stick of Truth. Why are we over here? Well, no special reason. I just had to save the game after last episode and I didn't do that. I can't break that. Oh, we can fight this thing. Only one. Oh. Oh, a corporal? Crap. Get a potion. Nazi zombie kitty. Hoping I'll take that out. No, not exactly. There you go. How'd you like that? Ooh. Damn. Oh. Okay. Delayed reaction. I wonder why I didn't take that other loot. It was obviously from last time you were here. Okay. Yeah, I could fast travel back, but what the hell.
You have slain the mighty frost giant. I stand in awe of you, hero.
Well, we're headed back to choose our side, such as it were. Whose house? Can't tell what the house is until you look at the map. Kyle's house. Okay. That's Stan's house. Yep, I'm gonna join the elves. Can you believe it? Did I ever go in here? Oh, yeah. Huh. Thanks.
Our king may trust you, but that doesn't mean I have to.
So hopefully soon he'll stop being so, mad at us.
Our territory is restored. I am honored to friend you, Dragonborn.
Awesome.
The Well of Insight says your future is cloudy. Oh wait, that's bird crap.
Ooh, Cartman's cursing for smashing all my banners. That's what I want you to tell the guy who did this once you catch him for me. Okay. Thought he was saying it to me. Well, I could just tell it to myself, couldn't I? Oh, we found the last. Oh, cool. Awesome. I didn't even see it. I was heading to break this plant, and I can't. So we found all the fast travel flags. Look at. We don't have that many quests left. Still gotta find these two big games. Find one more. Homeless encampment. Get a magical song for Rancher Bill. And we're gonna do this right now. About time they had Kyle and Stan in the game.
A Twitter raven has told me of your success in recruiting another faction. Simply call them here, and your dedication to the Drow will be complete. Climb up into the treehouse and summon your allies.
For some reason, those cutscenes are really low in sound. And I definitely notice that. A just had to do it. How do I call my allies? I don't speak. Text?
New kid, I'm sorry I ever doubted you. I hereby make you a member of the Drow Elves of the Forest.
Yay!
New kid, you have our friendship. I hereby level you up to the rank of Commander.
Commander, douchebag.
My lord! We know where the humans are hiding the stick.
What, really?
We just intercepted their messages on Twitter. Ah, you shot down their message, Raven.
Right, we shot down their Raven, and the evil Wizard King has hidden the stick inside his desk at school.
Ooh.
Dude, of course! Carmen hid it in his desk! Drow Elves of the Forest! We know where the humans are hiding the stick! I knew Carmen was cheating! We shall march on the school and make the hallways drip of their blood!
Huzzah!
Huzzah! Make the hallways drip with their blood. Oh boy.
Defenders of freedom! We thank you for your courage in joining our fight! Tonight, we are no longer elves or goths. Tonight, we fight as one!
I feel like such a Homo sapien right now.
The elves are here!
I knew he was gonna say something.
Blow their war horn! Blow our skin!
Okay.
Elves, flank left! Goth kids, prepare to attack from behind! The front's barricaded! Commander Douchebag, see if you can get in through the side entrance and take out their defenses from behind!
Aha! Uh-huh. Tama!
We dine on human flesh tonight!
Give up hell, new kid! Death to humans!
The loading docks, Commander Douchebag! Hurry!
The humans are finished!
Is this our side? Or are these elves? Is this our side or are those the humans? Fractured slingshot, jump rope, torn bedsheet. Better that it's broken. Somebody might shoot a bird with it. A piece of rope specifically for jumping over, and low thread count. Oh, mages. Oh, he gave us all new stuff, but is it as good? Now let's put the SWAT vest back on. I'll keep this hat because it has these abilities. No, attack again when you kill an enemy. I like that. All right, I'm gonna keep that. And 7. I keep that. Same thing as when we were with Cartman. They give us substandard equipment from what we have. So now we can get.
Where is the command, my lord?
Oh, well. Sorry, I'm not really exploring all my. Oh, I can't! Oh, I blocked out Butters. He's actually my favorite to fight with. Let's bring back Stan then. You're not fighting with us?
We kicked all their asses and cleared the way for you. Have at it, Hobbit.
Oh, okay. Just taking a break now?
We cleared the way to the door. You do the rest.
I am Death, Destroyer of Worlds.
All these jump ropes.
Go kick their ass, Sir Douchalot.
Sir Douchalot? Now, we don't go in that way, I guess. Or do we? We need him, don't we? to get in the handicapped entrance.
Your word is the command, my lord. This calls for a little bardic access. Open sesame!
Okay. Now. Sorry, I just completely used you and then threw you aside. It's gotta hurt.
Attention, Elf King! The building has been fortified and the armies of Christ shall never surrender! You will all die in this place.
Hmm. Hope not. A battered shield. Happens to all shields eventually. Oh, I have a different weapon too. I didn't even realize that until now. A fire wand. It hits 4 times though. Unlocks the power of fire via an easy manipulated child-proof safety switch. I'm gonna stay with this, because even with all that times 4, it's 432, 464. That's even more, still better. They didn't change our range weapon though. That's good. That thing's bothering me. Cafeteria fresh and fish sticks. One of Randy Marsh's culinary creations. And you don't have to be a gay fish to like fish sticks in your mouth, but it helps. What does that accomplish? Oh, there's something in there. There's a Pokemon thingy in there. How do I open that?
Not exactly sure what you're asking.
I don't even know what he does. That's all well and good. How do I open that? Oh, the fart thingy! I'm using the wrong... Well, this... Obviously I have to get closer anyway.
Dude, what'd you eat?
Oh, wrong thing.
Yuck. Sick, dude.
Maybe the cup of spell thing? Got it! Donkeytron. Awesome. Can't get that. I'm sure we're gonna miss some of those too, guys. So we'll have to go back at some point and get them all, hopefully before the game's over. And we can't do anything else.
Wow, what a mess. The humans went nuts in here.
New message from Ferkel. Timmy says, Timmy! Ferkel says, why doesn't this game have real murder? This game sucks. How do I get past this?
Not exactly sure what you're asking.
What's his special thing? Sparky pees on things? Pass through. Oh wait, there's something there. More fish sticks and a power potion.
Chef's in a better place now. I'm glad he can rest in peace.
Chef's old P.O. box key and his skewer so we can go to the post office after. Yay! Gotta remember to do that. Attacks ignore up to 60 armor. That's pretty sweet. I think I'm gonna put that on my, I don't know. I don't want to remove this one. But doesn't ranged ignore armor anyway? I'm gonna do that. I'm not sure if it's the best thing as far as... How do I get past all this crap?
The wilds are too strong. Oh. We've lost hundreds of men already.
You realize we can get out that way. I can buy stuff here. We have enough.
Don't throw your life away. Ah! Give up hell, new kid!
Ow!
We dine on human flesh tonight.
We dine on human flesh tonight. We've already had the basketball, haven't we? Yeah, I'm not going to use that. We had a dodgeball, I think, before. Bounces to hit a random target. Aim for the fishy. Stuff like that. Ooh, we destroyed that menu. There's something behind it. Awesome. Flame patch. Fire damage increases by 10%. I'll keep what I have. Sorry, I didn't mean to hit you. We're on the other side, yeah. Same thing. I love that sound, actually. It really sounds like opening up one of those old lunch boxes. Do kids even use that these days? Those lunch boxes? We can go in there.
You are fucking dead.
Oh, my hit points. No. I didn't notice that until it was too late. Ah, crap. Okay, so we obviously can't go that way, but look at this. That's what? Lava?
End of the line, fucker.
Oh, holy shit, you got him. Let's go.
Give up. We fortified this shit.
I still don't know if I can go.
You're not getting past me.
Here we go.
Tear off their ears for trophies.
I guess that wire's in the way.
Prepare to die, new kid. I killed your friend. You're going down.
Oh, no, get away. Can I hit it from here,
Thanks
maybe?
For mercy. No prisoners! Koopa Cape!
I wanted to mess with the glinty thing.
My ranger sense saw this coming.
That's good.
Dude, what is the holdup?
Hehe. Yeah, we gotta see this. Gotta see it.
Next.
Oh my god. They're done. We grossed them into oblivion. That was awesome. A boxing badge. Gain 5 PP when you kill an opponent. Now what if we hit this thing? Can we hit this now?
Jump prisoner.
That's right. I'm not taking any.
You are fucking dead.
There's two guys right there, right? Here we go.
You're going down! Koopa Cape! Tear off their ears for trophies! End of the line, fucker!
Can't go that way, huh? We go. Wait. Aha!
You're not getting caffeine!
How do I get up? Oh! Awesome. These aliens are clever to put this thing here. Look it out.
Beg for mercy.
How do we get out of here?
You're gonna die, you kid.
Maybe I just have breath. To. There's fire here.
No prisoner. You're not getting past
a wind.
A wind waker.
That's hot lava. You're dying right now.
Now I can go through. Oh. This is like combining almost everything we know. Except the sneaking, thank God. I don't want to do that anymore.
Fuck the elves!
We don't go that way.
Fresh meat for my trusty wolf companion.
Yeah, bring him on. Bring him on.
You mind if I update my status while we're waiting here?
Okay, ask them.
I think my mom did a pretty sweet job with my costume.
Sweet. Oh, I can still go, too. Because I knocked an enemy out. Awesome. Oh, he was riposting or whatever. Or blocking, shielding, something.
Can I just take my turn?
Take your turn, Stan. Oh, I had to keep hitting it? I didn't know that. I've been clicking all along, and here I thought he, automatically did that. Oh well. I don't know what else he can do.
Hello?
I don't know, he's shielded or something. Hi-ya! Oh, that worked. There
That's
you go.
What you get.
I guess he wasn't any longer. Level 12, nice! Necromancer gloves. Level 9. Can grant anyone the ability to raise the dead with a shovel. Adds 5 armor and plus 20 damage against zombies. These are higher level, but... There you go. That's him. There we go. New message from Kyle. Duel between Token and Stan in the Elven Forest later today. Watch the Ranger Champion kick some ass. Token says, sorry guys, I can't make it. I've got a dentist appointment. Your dentist can't save you forever, Token. That's awesome. You can upgrade an ability. I've been using that, so a couple times I did.
That didn't count.
Oh, this area looks familiar.
Stop it. Hey.
What's going on with the fan? Oh, that's no good. So what do we do? I got that. Go that way, right? I wonder if Jimmy can do anything.
You'll pay for that.
Oh wait, something sparkling. Oh. Never mind. He didn't do anything anyway. He didn't even say that he couldn't, like, he doesn't understand what I want him to do. Screw Jimmy! Join our side, Butters. We're cooler.
Critic.
Is that gonna hurt us?
Holy crap, that thing's huge! I'm over it.
I'm over it. Probably kill that other one. Yeah. Oh, wow. Which one's the rabid rat? Oh, that one is. Oh.
Dude, I'm just happy this
defense
thing
down.
Is
it's dead.
You
yes, defense is down. It's dead. Claw marks. Actually got a quarter stuffed up its butt as well. From a leopard or older sister. Or a rat. Someone's yelling, stop it. Awesome. Gotta love it. Ooh. Can't miss that opportunity. A snowball patch. Deal 10% more frost damage. I almost missed that. Poodlesaurus Rex. And this bag. South Park Cows Patch. What happened to my school? Some potions. Excuse me, guys. Gain 3 PP each turn. Well, that's pretty good, too. But I can just use potions for that.